Tommy Haas is truly everybody's darling at every tournament. Not Tim Henman. He's made it to the semi-finals of a Grand Slam 6 times in all, but was never able to win one of those matches. This is his big chance. He now has match point. In honesty, that was a clear victory, a really good match, and as such, a clear result.